It is a pleasure to be a part of the program of Foundation Day, a day that is celebrated at Mercy Ministries around the world. Today, we recognize our graduates who have brought honor to themselves and to Mercy High School through their contributions to our alma mater, to their professions, and to the world. I continue to be inspired and amazed by the ongoing achievements of Mercy Women, and I am privileged to represent the Alumni Association as I introduce the 2020 recipients.
A strong foundation is what has supported all my career and life endeavors, and that was built in a home that valued and encouraged hard work, integrity, and treating others with dignity.
I'm so grateful to my parents, Glenda and Michael Myrick, who made education and a strong work ethic really a priority in our family. When I was in geometry with Ms. Simmons, English literature with Ms. Jansen, or Spanish class with Sister Marianne, I had no idea that those interactions would shape who I am today and who I'll be in the future.
A friend of mine told me recently that I live a full life, and I had to think about that, but I credit that to my values that my parents and the Sisters of Mercy taught me and supported me through. The Sisters of Mercy have always taught me to pay it forward, which has always been in the forefront of my mind. The Sisters of Mercy taught me many examples of Mother Catherine McAuley to give back my time and talents.